Hello, Mr. Nagraj. I'm Arya here. I would like to ask you a few questions based on our project on the topic ecological companies. So,
Yes, Arya, go ahead.
who founded the organization you're working in?
It's me. It's a company called GSS Pharma Private Limited.
When and where did this company start?
We have started this company in 2015 in Bangalore.
And who's the current owner?
Okay, I'm the current owner of this company.
Can you describe the work location to me?
Currently, we operate from Bangalore. The office is located in Whitefield. We are this is the head office, which is there in Bangalore.
Okay. What does your organization produce, build, or sell?
So basically, ours is a pharmaceutical company. We produce pharmaceutical products. I mean, it's medicines of various therapeutic uses products, and we export to various countries across Africa and Central Asia.
What is the ecological policy of this company and why has this company adopted it?
Basically, ecological policy is to excuse me. Protect the environment, and we have been working on various aspects to protect the environment, controlling the sewage water pollution control, limiting the loss of natural gases, various factors.
Are there any concrete measures taken for this policy to follow it?
Yes, as I said earlier, we have various systems in place where we advise our employees to ensure that they don't pollute the environment at any given time. So all the policies are in place to protect it.
Okay, that's nice. Where are your main customers from, and what is done to get more customers?
Basically, our customers are from Africa, East and West Africa, like Togo, Benin, and also Ghana, Madagascar, and also we have customers in Central Asia, that is Kyrgyzstan, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, and also to get more customers, we do the search engine optimization of our website. We go aggressively on promoting our products and the company, the brands across the globe. And also we have a team of marketing staff where they also go aggressively in terms of bringing the new customers to the company.
That's nice, good to hear. What are your future plans for the company?
That's a good question. We have a 5 and 10 years plan in place where we want to reach out to many countries. Currently, we work with 10 to 12 countries, and we have a plan to reach out to 25 to 50 countries over a period of next one decade. And currently, we work with around 150 formulations, I mean the products. We are planning to reach out to around 600 to 700 products over a period of next 10 years and to become a global brand.
Yeah, those are some nice goals. Nice. So these were the questions, Mr. Nagraj. Thank you. I really appreciate your time. Thank you.